funded other than held up by those angry blockers. We gave Middleton the opportunity to get through. We got some much needed points. Angry ones are trying to get our number of skaters out there. Let's get off the track. Just under 4 minutes remaining in this half. Main Catholic City put a move on right away. Moo went to sweep. Looks like she's staying in bounds for the reason, but she's Lee Tamer. Great track presence of footwork by Moo to keep us on the end. Held it all by the top. But she's out. Can also score the main green. Moo moving it out. Now we run back to the back. She did it out. Trying to break up the three on the green. Misdirectionary with Gina in the battle. She actually broke that line. But Moo Moo decided to break around the outside.
You don't necessarily have to hit the jammer, you can knock somebody in.